Okay, hello everybody. This is Coding Made Easy. Now, I know lots of you are probably shocked right now, but yeah, I am a black guy. Yeah, I better get used to it, whatever. If you guys are hating or whatever, I don't care. You can unsubscribe if you want. It doesn't matter to me. I'm gonna keep making videos for the people that actually want to watch. So anyways, I'm just here to do a quick update before I go out. I have to tell you what I've been up to so you guys know that I haven't forgot about you. Basically, I've been having deadlines with other websites that I've been having to do. So I haven't been having time to make the other videos for my platform series, and I haven't been able to finish up the website that I was making for you guys. But anyways, I have done one of the deadlines that I finished, and I have one more that I have to finish. Or actually two more, but one is more important than the other one. So if you want to see the work I've done, I finished a site called stackmoneyrecords.com. That's the company I work under, the record label I work under. The site's not fully done. I'm not on the site yet, and we don't have the producers and stuff on the site yet, but it's good enough for now, and updates will be coming like every few days or so. So anyways, that's everything. I have lots of other sites. So basically, with my site that I was making, I had almost all the source code and stuff finished, but some changes have to be made because it's kind of complicated, but I'm going to have to change some stuff, and I might have to do it over, but it's going to be better than it was right now. So anyways, you can look forward to that in the near future. And as for my platforming series, I'm going to make one more video. Now, you're going to be saying, why one more video? There's so much I could do. Well, these are for beginners, right? So what I'm really trying to do is that I'm going to make one more video that's going to be like, that's going to involve saving and loading the game. And then that's it for the basic platforming tutorials. Then I'm going to get into the advanced platform tutorials, which is going to involve actual graphics. It's going to involve bullets for shooting down enemies and different AI and stuff. Because I mentioned that AI was going to be in the beginner tutorials, but AI is more advanced. So that's going to be in the advanced platform tutorials. So we're going to have shooting, we're going to have AI, we're going to have moving platforms, we're going to have two-player. It's going to involve two-player platforming games or as much players as you want. If you want, I can add in joystick or gamepad action to there if you have a controller that you want to use with your computer. The advanced platform tutorials is going to be so amazing. You guys are going to love it. And then after that, I'm going to get into an RPG series. Now, I know lots of people love RPGs, but RPGs are really, really, really hard to create. So there's different types of RPG games. I'm just gonna be making a basic RPG, and you guys can learn from that and expand. So what I'm basically planning on doing is that I'm gonna be showing how to make a map editor, so you can edit your maps, an event editor, so you can create events, character designer, and all these little things that are going to be in there. Now, another little thing that's easy to make an editor with is C# and XNA. So I might incorporate C# and XNA into my videos, or I might just do it with plain C++ and Allegro and stuff like that. But I might show you a little C# and XNA just for the editor because it makes it more user friendly. But I'll have to decide, or you guys can help me decide in the comments below. But anyways, that's what the plan is for the future. So basically, right now, tonight, I probably should finish the code for the platforming tutorials. I might make the last video today or tomorrow, hopefully. And then I will start rebuilding the site again, my website for you guys, with all my source code, with all the graphics I use, all the downloads. You can see all my videos, tutorials in an organized fashion there, and everything will fall into place. So please be patient with me. I didn't expect to be this busy, But yeah, with school setting up and everything, it's taking up a lot of time, but don't worry, guys, you will get what you want. Just be patient. So this is Coding Made Easy. I don't know if I mentioned it, but my real name is Peter, so you can call me Peter now. So yeah, that's it for now. I'm out. See you guys in the next video, and please comment below. So thanks for watching this, and bye.